I'm Cheers. Welcome to my channel. Today I will make a fried galonggong. So ito na yung galonggong na nilinis ko. Inaalis ko na yung intestine at saka yung hasang or gills. So I sprinkle it with salt and mix it so the salt will be seasoned with the GG. So here, I already warm up my oil here. Make sure your oil is hot, not cold, because the fish will stick in there. It's have trouble flipping it. So let's put some fish in there. So I put it in a medium heat. I'm turning this light on so you can see better. And my fan is on, so the smell of the fish will not be as strong in our house because my children doesn't like fish now. So let's try the galonggong. See, it's crucial. That means the oil is hot and oh my. And it's like that. Do not try to move it around. Just leave it like that until it's ready to be flipped. Because if you move it around, it'll be madudurog siya. So we'll check if it's golden brown, then we'll flip it. Oh my. So see how easy it is to flip. So we'll flip all this first and cook the other side until they're golden brown. So golden brown is shell. Oh guys, sarap-sarap ng galonggong. My galonggong. Guys, we're gonna cook the other side. Oh my! It's ready in the lure that heats, it doesn't splash on me. So we're gonna cook this up. I have here a plate with paper towel so it will soak all the oil. More of the fish. Yeah, it's called Round Scad here in the US. So my sister bought this in Albuquerque. That way. Look at that, guys. It's good to pair with steamed rice, with the salsawan, or the sauce with vinegar, soy sauce, and tomato, and onions. It's yummy. It's Holy Week, so it's good to eat fish. Thanks for watching. Look at guys, I'm frying it over the fish. Fried galonggong or round scad. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe Cheers Life and Style. And do not forget to hit that bell button to be notified when I upload a new video. Thank you.